I'm like, you win a couple in a row and everybody starts looking at you and tagging you and probably all got you highlighted somewheres.
Yeah, they've been doing this, studying the film on you and trying to figure you out way before the race even starts.
I hope they're not looking at my heart rate, because then they'll really be worried.
Yeah. Okay, just under 2 minutes?
Yeah.
Oh, Radium. I was close to getting them last week, but there are no climbs this week. My gosh, they're like all over you, dude.
Yeah, I know. I don't get this. I feel real popular all of a sudden. All against one, yeah. Thanks, guys.
Or two. That's right.
I don't know if I should feel honored or picked on that they're yapping about me that much.
Yeah. Well, let's see what we can do.
Oh, yeah. I'm here just to have fun and get a good workout in. No pressure on me to win, that's all.
Seconds. Pretty soft launch there.
Yeah, that's kind of surprising, actually.
Already got an aero helmet. That's good. First sprint's going to be at 5.5 kilometers.
Yeah, 4.3 away. Now, I don't know how much a feather is going to do me good in the sprint. Does it make any difference with a feather?
Yeah, actually, it might. You might want to just launch it at the end of the street and use it just to make yourself lighter. Might help you accelerate a little bit better.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. Because in theory, my watts per kilo should be higher then.
Yeah. That was the little kicker.
This is always a fun little one in the time trials.
Where do you want to start the sprint from, the middle or the back?
Well, since I got Radium right beside me in the back here.
Okay. We're just sitting on our wheel, man, just waiting.
Okay, 500 meters till the sprint.
Yep. You want to get in behind me? Keep an eye on Radium. He just dropped his wagon.
And here we go. Nope, not yet. There were that sprints. I can never see it.
He's going. He's going. All right, here we go, Rudy. One, two. Uh-oh. 3-4. I don't think I used my power up on that.
Well, I hit mine, but I got another feather.
You okay back there?
Oh, yeah. You know, we're down to a pretty small group here now.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, when this pink Tron comes around you, try staying on his wheel.
Alejandro?
Yeah, that's Steven, whatever his last name is there.
The guy right next to us?
Yeah.
Right. He's dropping back.
It's almost a track stand here.
Yeah, I know. How we do?
Oh, I did sixth. But that coalition guy, holy moly. Yeah.
to come back for you?
Yeah, I think I shut it down.
What?
I was doing 1,100 watts, and that guy flew past me. Yeah, I got no answer for that.
I'm just trying to pull off the front, see if anybody chases.
Yeah, Max, they're only chasing once if I go off the front.
I'm not closing any time on the front three. I'd have draft wagon for this one. Okay. No, that's not what I want to do. Be on the front. How going?
Oh, that's better.
How are we doing on that one?
I did third. I'm not chasing you. If they want to shut it down, they're going to have to do it. Thank you.
Keep coming, Rudy.
You're sprinting pretty good today, Max.
Now they got me hurt, got me in a 2-1. I'm gonna slow it down. They're taking turns attacking me.
That's a hell of a bridge.
Nice.
I'm gonna try and recover now.
Oh, I got it.